Hey guys, Dazzler Magic are back with more spoilers, although some people don't consider this to be spoiler season, they've referred to it instead as a death march through hell. I could see it. So first up, ambulatory edifice. I think the staff at WotC should perhaps jump in one of these and walk the hell out of that company. So it's a 3-cost black 3/2 artifact creature Phyrexian construct, and when this stupid thing enters the battlefield, you may pay 2 life. Yeah, an order of Chinese food that big will lose you 2 life, I'll tell you that right now. When you do, target creature gets -1/-1 till end of turn. I mean, that's actually kinda neat. It's like filler, but it's like just interesting to do a little something in a draft. I mean, you do some damage, you run a 2/2 into a 3/3, and then drop this in, finish it off, you know, you can do little tricks. Now, the best trick, though, that I've discovered is to not buy this product. Try it. It's amazing. Next up, tenemos Rapaz Desolladora, which of course means Desolator Raptor. What's that, my Portuguese fans, all 2% of you? You're saying that that's not what it translates to? Shut up. So it's a 3-cost 2/2 white criatura. Phyrexian murderers, they put it. Ave Maria. And it has a Vuela, aka flying, and toxic 1, because this whole set is toxic. The only thing worse than toxic on a cheapy white creature is putting it in the air. So when Desolator Raptor enters battlefield, another target creature you control gains toxic and gains +1/+1 and flying until end of turn. Wonderful. That's great. I'm so glad this exists. You know what? I'm disowning this and I'm sending it back to its original translation of Bleak Raptor. Y próximo tenemos Exuberant Fusilinga. Oh, lo siento, it's in English. So it's a 1-cost, 0/1 Every time I say Phyrexian, it's a Phyrexian creature. My brain no se funciona. Okay, whatever this is, it has trample, and it gets +1/+0 for each oil counter on it. And when it enters battlefield, and whenever another creature or artifact you control is put into a graveyard from the battlefield, point an oil counter on Exuberant Fusling. Well, it does say you control, otherwise this would be completely absurd. But honestly, does anybody playing the game right now actually enjoy Merfolk Tribal, Elf Tribal, or Goblin Tribal? And if you do, I wouldn't admit it in the comments section. Just a fun little tip for you. Next up, Ichor Moon Gauntlet. Ooh, give me a high five. By the way, there's a theory, something about, like, she designed the trap for giant jellyfish Eldrazi. I forgot, what's her name? Let's go with that. So she's trapped in the moon. Tamiyo designed the trap, and Tamiyo is now phyrexitated. That's a recipe for disaster, but it's kind of like that meme, like, wow, those kids would be really offended if any of them could read. Boy, that would be a really great slash terrible way to send the lore in the next set if WotC knew how to make innovative stories and put 2 and 2 together. Rumor is they still think it adds up to 5. So this is a 3-cost blue artifact, and planeswalkers you control have proliferate. This isn't even, like, equipment. This is, it just sits there. And they get -12 loyalty, which I'm kind of fine with that. Take an extra turn after this one. Sure, why not? Of course, proliferate would affect themselves, effectively making it a +1 because they would add 1 loyalty counter. So then, whenever you cast a non-creature spell, choose a counter on target permanent, put an additional counter on that type of that kind on that permanent. Okay. Why the tap-dancing cinnamon toast did they put the entire rules for proliferate on a card in a set with proliferate that has the word proliferate already on it? Why did they do that? I am also wondering that. So they just went full is it, guys. Never go full, is it? This is like the control half of blue-red spell-spamming pseudo-storm trash, which means you're probably also just going to be running scrying counter spells. And then getting rewarded for it while using those control spells to guard for like a miniature kind of semi-super friends deck. I can't think of anything worse. I really can't. Not at this time. This set broke my brain. Okay, 2 more. I can get through this. No, I can't. Oh my god, it's in German and it's Phyrexian-ish. Haha, I'm kind of Phyrexian-ish myself. Okay, can we just like drop the act here? Guys, my German brothers, we know it's not a real language. You all just speak English, okay? I'm half German. Just let me in on it. Just like, just in the comment section. If you've been pranking the whole world, and German is just a made-up language made to sound as silly as possible, look at this. Look at those words. Ziel deiner Wahl entsprechend Weile Schädenspunkt zu. I wouldn't even sound like that after 8 beers, and I don't drink. That's correct. I'm Irish and German from Wisconsin, and I don't drink. Just between you and me. Is it real, or is it a prank on the rest of the world? Do you just go home and be like, oh, thank God I can drop the act? And by the way, it doesn't have flying, it has flagend. So this is Phyrexian champion. Sure it is. Quad white because, you know, white fuerte. I heard Watsi very much believes in that. It's a 5-5. It's flying. It's a Phyrexian horror. Or Shrekin. It's a Phyrexian Shrek. It's a German Phyrexian cosplay. And if damage would be dealt to a Phyrexian champion, prevent that damage when damage is prevented this way. Oh, I actually thought I was going to say put that many poison counters on your opponent. When damage is prevented this way, Phyrexian champion deals that much damage to any other target. Oh, they had a card like this. There's a card like this right now in Standard. And I'm not going to tell you what it is because the last thing we need is more people playing it. Is there a comma between Phyrexianer and Shrekin? You're just making it up at this point. And the bottom quote with the upside down backwards double quote, because at this point they're just trolling us, it allegedly translates to, behold, your inevitable defeat. Oh, wait, I said that like it had a comma in it. No, it's behold your inevitable defeat. It's like a command, I guess. I'm not sure. I don't know how to German. So that's a quote from Elishnor, and here's a quote from Desolator. And turn to frog. Vote down below. Which one do you like better? All right, last card in this Scheissen parade. It's a Tektuthal Inquiry Dominus. Oh, good. They got the Bionicles on a crossover. It's a 4-cost, 3-5 legendary creature for Phyrexian Horror with flying. And if you would proliferate, go f*** yourself instead. Oh, I misread that. Proliferate twice instead. It rhymes. I was close. And then it's got 1 plus Phyrexian Blue plus Phyrexian Blue. Remove 3 counters from among other artifacts, creatures, and planeswalkers you control. Put an indestructible counter on this piece of crap. And that's it. Yeah, they're really pushing for the most obnoxious card in this entire set, and they might have it. I mean, there's ones that are just outright broken, but this is like annoyingness set to 11. We've already seen another card like this, which means it's a full cycle. Oh, good. I was hoping it would be. Here's another thing. There's a quad black Phyrexian Obliterator already spoiled. So now we've got a quad white on that last card. So that might be another cycle. So as if one Phyrexian Obliterator, formerly one of my most favorite cards in the history of the game, because it's super OP. Now that it's coming to Standard, no, I've changed my mind on that. They decided, you know what would be even worse? 5 of them. That has to be what they did. That has to be coming. Come on. I mean, Phyrexian Obliterator is a Phyrexian horror, so, yeah, welcome to Commander Horizons here, everybody. Standard is dead, and the game is soon to follow. And if they think they can lean on Dungeons & Dragons to make money, well, oopsies, you done messed up, AA Ron. Well, that was the 6 spoilers from today. I threw an extra one in because, Desolator. But, what a coincidence, that's all I can handle. So, thanks for watching, don't forget to subscribe to my other channels where I actually give. And I'll see you guys next video. No joke, go watch that other video. I actually almost burned my house down.